bet you in wintertime, it's just fun.
It is. It's so much more fun. Everything's so easy to, like, shovel.
Well, I know, dude, just from riding dirt bikes, like, it would suck just riding a dirt bike.
Bo, what do you think about it?
I think it's rad. I think it's fucking way out there. It's cool.
It's a little different hucking a 500-pound bike, huh?
Definitely not for pussies. No pussies out here.
You're pushing me.
You have room to fall back on. Right. I got a cliff. Alright.
Well, good luck getting it down.
I'm just gonna drag it down. Hold it. Got it?
Oh shit, wheel's turning.
The foot peg's stuck in there.
Man, you're gonna spit oil right now. Oh, yeah, you're stuck
in
there.
Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude.
Lift up this side.
Yeah.
Just gonna do the same thing though.
Hear this fucking thing, dude.
MTV Cribs with Bo Manley, dude.
Yeah, you know, I'm glad I got the full coverage on this thing. It really turned out to come in handy this time around, you know. I was thinking about just doing liability, but fuck, man, I tell you what. Fucking piece of shit. And then, like, the bike's just coming down the hill, and I'm like, fuck. It missed me, but I got up and I was like, yeah, you're cool. I'm like, yeah. And I just rode it up in the back of my truck and loaded it up without no one even came to help
Mikey, the buffalo virus. What did you do? What happened?
She gone.
You blew her up?
Blown up.
This is what happens when you win races on your race bike, and then you go home on this bike, and you do 50 million burnouts in a row. Some little fucking dairy spot, and Mikey and Beard Ranch are just fucking shredding. So I'm filming. Film daddy. This is like one of my favorite bikes. I've got a total of 8 miles on it. It's already, four of them are in dirt. What's the deets, bro?
Let's go hit this jump before it gets dark.
Send it. The hard bag before. Too much sauce for the bags.